What's happening guys, sorry for the delay in my vlogs. There are plenty of messages, vlog kab aa raha hai, and there's lots going on. Yeah. So I'm wearing my garage pants and I'm ready to hit the garage to finally do my handlebar work. My building actually had a COVID case and that's why our building was sealed, and finally the seal is off. The person is perfectly fine. It's been literally 14 days, in fact more than that. So I am a little happy to step down, take my motorcycle out. Well, today is the same day I was talking about the risers, but first we'll talk about the handlebars, how I'm gonna shorten them. So it's kind of an experiment. Let's see what happens at the garage. So there are two reasons I'm actually going to the garage. One is to check if I can cut my handlebar. It's still an experiment. I have got the risers now. The main reason why I'm installing risers is also important. Risers is not specifically only for these handlebars. It will also help me for my original handlebars provided by Royal Enfield, which was on the Interceptor. So if I'm planning to go for a longer ride, I want my upright bars. Then these risers will be very helpful. So last night it rained a lot. A huge surprise. Get ready. Damn! When did this happen? Oh my god! Where's the cowl? Where's the cafe racer cowl? Gone. The reason I removed the cafe racer cowl is because there's so many videos to be done. I am planning to do 3 or 4 more product videos around this area, the engine area, the seat area, the tire area, the exhaust area. So I had to remove that so that it'll be easy for me to work on the handlebar. So it's temporarily off my motorcycle. So our special Razak bhai aa gaye hain idhar. Aur so what we're gonna do is, now first we'll remove the kill switch socket, shift it here to see does it touch now that the risers are on. Hopefully it should not. If it doesn't, then we can cut the bar shorter, which I've always wanted. बस अभी घुमा के देख।
केबल का बाहर रहेगा।
हाँ वो मैं अंदर डाल दूंगा नीचे, मेरे पास zip ties वो सब है।
लो भी अंदर लो।
केबल का मेन इशू नहीं रहेगा, केबल सब आ जाएगा। घुमाऊ? Oh my god, this is success. And अगर आप विशाल के गैराज पे आ रहे हो ऑटो हार्बर स्पा, डोंट वरी, नाउ दे हैव अ हैंड सैनिटाइजर मशीन जो इन्हें ऑफिशियली डाली है, विच इज़ गुड. ओके, सो आई हैव दीज इंडिकेटर्स विथ मी सिंस अ ईयर नाउ एंड आई हैव स्टिल नॉट इंस्टॉल इट बिकॉज आई डोंट हैव स्पेसर्स. आई वुड लाइक टू वेल्ड दैट एंड देन पुट दिस ऑन दिस मोटरसाइकिल. लुक हाउ कूल इट लुक्स, रियली रेट्रो. सो नेक्स्ट मॉड डेफिनेटली विल बी दिस ऑन माई मोटरसाइकिल. Okay, so both sides have been cut. Thank you, Razak bhai.
Yes.
So I think this looks better, hai na, Vishal? Kya bolta hai? This looks really neat, and the risers have made this top also. Yes, 2 inches of garam hoga.
So even chopping off 2 inches makes a huge difference. As you can see, the bar and mirrors look way cooler now. And if you're cutting these bars, make sure you buy the risers also from MK Design. Very important. Then the set is complete. If you're keeping it longer, it's fine. As you can see, there's enough space for the motorcycle to turn. In fact, I am enjoying this kind of, you know, gripping the bars well. Feels really nice. Thank you, Razak bhai and Auto Harbor Spa for this job. I will definitely have a video for the ride feel, the difference of shortening these bars, but trust me, they are comfortable. I just took a ride. I'm sorry it's dirty. Let's take a top view of this motorcycle so that you'll understand how rad this motorcycle is. At least to me, it appeals. Yes, it will be a little aggressive stance, but the risers are helping me a bit, and that's really cool. So now it's time to wash. I ignition on, the headlights are perfectly set. The handlebar has the advantage that you can add on your mobile mount or your watch or whatever you prefer, make your dash look more appealing. But I think this looks like a roadster now and feel is really nice. I'm enjoying it already. So hope you guys like this video. Subscribe if you've not subscribed. If you're a new subscriber, check my previous video so you'll know what I'm talking about. Next video will be about my risers and plenty more. Stay tuned.